This is Weekly Workout. I'm here with Asher Sells. Asher, what are we doing today?
We're going to get faster with Asher. I'm going to show you some good running techniques.
Awesome. Yeah, that's great. No, we're just moving on.
Running is a great workout to increase the strength of bones, balance, and your endurance. It is also a great cardiovascular exercise that will help lower your pulse, helping you deal with stress more easily. Stretching is really important. Spend about 10 minutes before each run stretching your hamstrings, quadriceps, calves, ankles, glutes, back, and shoulders. Hold each stretch for about 15 to 30 seconds. Stretching increases flexibility, reduces the risk of injury, and improves form and fitness. Ask a gym coach about what exercise will stretch all the listed muscles. While running, breathe deeply and rhythmically through your nose and mouth. Ensure your muscles are getting plenty of oxygen. Start at a slow pace when you begin a run to allow your body to warm up. If you're a beginner runner, run at a comfortable, steady pace with even strides. Keep your pace slow enough so that you can be able to carry on a conversation. If you experience pain, fatigue, or heavy breathing, slow down the pace and take a brief stretching break.
Dancing tomorrow night.